Welcome everyone, Costin here with Company of Heroes 3 pre-alpha preview, where you can play the campaign or skirmish. I am going to play the campaign, a new campaign. My advice is to not mess with the game settings, by the way. The same.
You can choose to recreate or rewrite history. The Italian campaign begins with a decision, where to start. This time, the player chose to start on two fronts. Landing at Taranto, the player used the power of the Indian Artillery Company and their devastating weaponry to crush any opposition. The player also attempted to land at Salerno with their American company, but they came up against tough resistance from the Germans. In response, the player chose to deploy their British armor here to support the offensive. Finally, they broke through the German defense, which gave them a powerful presence in Italy. Partisan forces joined the Allied efforts, sabotaging bridges to prevent German retreats. The player took advantage of this by using the Air Force to drop a special operations company behind the trapped enemy. The next objective is to secure Naples, and this is where you come in.
All right. So you can play a tutorial, or you can just start play without being handheld. I would advise playing a campaign without it, because you will actually have an advantage without the tutorial. Anyway, you have partisans, and you get all of them, anyway. But the one you start with is going to play game advantage.
Commander, Naples is under attack. German planes are using Pomigliano Airfield to launch bombing runs over the port. We must capture that airfield.
All right, so you get the plan. American plan will give you an airborne company, a special ops company, munitions and a naval destroyer. The British will give you an armor company, an artillery company, bonus resources, and two naval destroyers. And the combined plan will give you an armor company, an airborne company, starting manpower, partisan relations, and naval destroyer. I'm gonna go with the British plan. Okay. Oh, actually, I made a whoopsie. I started with the tutorial. Okay, so return to main menu, and I'm just going to start that again. Okay, new campaign. Without the tutorial. Like, I don't want to deal with the tutorial, because the tutorial is just going to force you to take very specific actions, and those condition. But when it comes to tutorials forcing you to make decisions in a turn-based game, usually the best decisions.
Commander, Naples is under attack. German planes are using Pomigliano Airfield to launch bombing runs over the port. We must capture that airfield.
Okay. So turn off the tutorial, select the British plan. There we go. The real start begins. So the way to understand this is you have companies. These will actually fight like the RTS battles, and then you have detachments. Now I'm going to attach. Now, you can attach detachments to companies for various bonuses. So I have a medical detachment and a mortar detachment and then a sapper detachment. Right, and then you have fuel, munitions, and manpower. And then there's influence rewards. The reason I've chosen the British is because I want to unlock the logistic chain, which gives me 50 bonus fuel for every seaport that I control. Now, I do have those destroyers, and I'm going to use them. I could use them to destroy that. Okay.
Gunners, move up! Courage will grant us victory! Yes, sir! ready to carry out our orders.
Can't path to enemy. Alright, let's go for the airfield. I've taken out the two enemy units there. Okay. So that's the medical company. And let's start. So welcome to Tor Company of Heroes. This is what we're getting over here. Now, only companies, as far as I can tell, can capture enemy them around the map, but they're basically there to support your company. So the companies are the ones that really matter. Anyway, which begs the question, what's the point of the detachments?
To stop the Germans from bombing nearby positions. Mm-hmm.
So we have an airfield and we get infantry. We start with infantry, though we can get tanks. I mean, this is why the British plan is the superior one, because you can get fucking tanks. And guess what? Tanks are powerful. Expensive, but powerful. Alright, this is basically like a tutorial if you haven't played Company of Heroes. But I've played Company of Heroes, so let's go into that building. And then flank around over there. So they got a grenadier squad, and then they have another one over here.
Men, the enemy holed up in that building are causing us trouble. Get over there and breach it.
All right, gonna send for a.
Hoping we're up, lad. There are still some enemy forces left on the base. Take control of command buildings, and they'll be forced to retreat. But careful, they'll put up a fight.
Indeed.
Billy, show your guard.
We got orders, lads. Come on now, lads, move.
Stop mucking about. We're up.
We're up.
Okay, men, listen up. Our scouts tell us the enemy is storing sensitive information on this base. Find those documents and prevent them from being destroyed.
So what I need to do is get a bunch of fuel so I can unlock. Alright, that's fuel.
Britain's finest. Shut your mush and move your bloody feet.
Meanwhile, the section, the sappers and commandos will move over here. There's something I need to get over, or to try and get over there. I do have an artillery unit there, but it won't fire unless I actually... get some recon done.
Airstrike incoming!
Wow.
We move right fucking now. Move back.
Get out of there, boys.
The faster you move, the sooner you'll get there.
Ready to destroy some more bastards' handiwork?
We're ready to execute our orders.
Up on your feet, lad.
We're history if we don't take down those strafers. Desperate times. Find an enemy tank to take it down.
Quiet down and listen up.
All right, repair.
There are enemy vehicles patrolling the area. Get your hands on some enemy bazookas or anti-tank guns and take them out.
Show those crowds who have better aim.
Capturing the point. Billy, take the lead.
On the move. Watch the pressure.
Orders coming. Billy, show your... I got orders, eh? I'm here, eh?
They'll think twice about attacking us.
Okay,
now
that will deal...
tanks on our side.
Yeah. There we go. Send a flak vehicle over there. Their planes are grounded now. Basically, that bonus objective that I just did there was designed with the purpose of.
Commandos moving like shield for shovel.
Jerry's getting lonely, lad. Promote. Lovely.
All right. We got some artillery coming in. I'm gonna leave one unit here, just to hold the position against any potential counterattacks. Get those flamethrowers closer.
Move your arses, Jerry! The fuck we don't look! Right fucking no!
Some, stop, and out.
Who is it? Armor's ready to go!
Now keep in mind, this is on the lowest difficulty, because, well, you can't choose anything else. Alright, gonna start getting some tanks.
Armor ready, eager and waiting.
Sappers, eager to shift some dead
weight.
Quiet
down, lads.
Orders. Commands coming through. Command, we're ready.
Captured. I could murder a point.
Always eager to serve.
Alright, keep moving over here. We got another point to take.
Sappers, eager as we'll ever be.
Meanwhile, I want to take the middle control point there.
Sappers,
moving on that
reporting.
Area.
What's the word?
Someone needing some bombs.
Open fire.
Give us the order, sir.
Send the vehicle forward. Alright. I can get a Sherman medium tank, but I think I'm gonna unlock the Churchill. Need more fuel though. We'll also need to start getting the tanks, but they're expensive.
Let's advance, group.
So slow and steady with artillery supporting.
Order's coming. Billy, show your gob.
They actually have very limited
your arse and capture the point! Billy, take the lead!
Position Snapple! Come over us!
Looks like our scouts were right on the money. We managed to get our hands on valuable intel.
All good?
And battle drill, lads, properly!
Get out of there. Gonna get the Churchill in an armored car.
Apparently it's better over there.
But I'm gonna need more tanks.
And accounted for, sir. We need to get there today.
Time to go to work, lads.
Oi, Fred Carno's army. Fall in. Throw it! Hit him hard! More bloody ammo!
Reinforced and ready, sir. Commandos moving like shill for shovels. Move your arses, go.
Well, like many other Company of Heroes matches,
off your arses, lady.
not much has changed at. I mean, the change is really the sandbox mode, the campaign. That's where they've made the changes. But that's fine, because the Company of Heroes gameplay doesn't need to necessarily be reinvented.
Unit ready, as requested.
Alright, so another tank is coming. I want those Churchills to deal with the Panzers that will be coming in this mission. And I want to get... What do you mean, all gone?
Section is present and accounted for.
For orders.
Need some buggers destroyed?
Command's coming through!
Time for some move, you daft buggers! Grab that gear!
We got our orders, lads.
Alright, with two anti-tank guns, two Churchills, and some infantry that also have the capability of taking out tanks, we should be able to deal with the armored counterattack that's gonna head over. The Churchills are formidable tanks. They can withstand the counterattack quite easily.
Destroy the tanks patrolling around the control tower.
All right. Yeah. The main change is with the campaign. The campaign gameplay. The actual battles play out much the same as you'd expect in Company of Heroes, but that's fine. We dealt some serious damage to that mechanized company.
The airfield is under Allied control.
Good. Excellent.
With the troops well supplied via the port, the winter line will fall in no time. Assuming Buckram's men can stick to the damn plan, of course.
Commander, Monte Cassino is ripe for the taking. My boys are ready to punch a hole through the winter line on your command.
Special Ops reporting in, Commander. We've made contact with the local partisan resistance. Stand by for intel from their network any day now.
Alright, so that unlocked me the logistics chain, because I went with the British plan, I think. Yeah, save the Little Italy. Nice name, I suppose. So we have a detachment here, a mortar detachment, and we also have the company that we just destroyed, so... Or we defeated. Really, these two companies. Alright, they have planes from the airfield over there. Now, again, this is. Oh, they hurt. Alright, we'll be fine though.
New intel has presented us with the opportunity to intercept a German officer. Take him out.
Yes, sir. We are ready to carry out our orders.
Give us the mission.
Sir, I'm getting an urgent distress call from the partisan resistance in Avellino. They're pinned under heavy fire and request our support. Commander, their intel network is too valuable to let this cell collapse.
All right, so I want to take the fuel depot at Caserta. I also want to maybe get some planes. I'll get an airborne company though to help out my Indians. They keep getting hammered over there, I'm afraid. They got wiped out, sadly. A bit too much resistance. But I'll get reinforcements soon enough. P-37.
Combat unit ready for action.
We got the depot, Commander. Should keep us running for a while here, but stay sharp. I'll bet the Germans are gonna try and take it back any day now.
The partisan cell in Avellino is calling again for immediate ground support. Commander, we're going to need their network as much as they need us.
Commander,
Alright, Avellino. Alright, gonna...
Orders just came down.
Oh, hell no! Germans had the bridges rigged to blow! Had to be General Tauba who gave the order, son of a bitch!
Alright, save. Now let's rescue that.
We have to get up the hill, clear the area, and confirm their safety.
Hi, sir.
Pack it up.
All right, let's take the heat off the partisans.
Like shit through a goose.
Let's capture this building so we can make it our forward base.
Time to march, boys. Come on.
Always eager to
yeah,
serve.
Yeah, but Jerry's getting lonely, lad. Up on your feet, lad.
Keep our infantry housed.
Step on it, lads!
Cover! Now!
Our ranks are replenished. Get your gear. We're moving.
Quiet down and listen up.
Ready to destroy some poor bastard's handiwork?
We're up, you
we
lot.
Love marching, brothers.
So long, Jerry.
You need to come forward and fight.
Jai Mahakali, Ayoko Kali.
Step lively. Go. Go, you cheeky wankers.
Stop firing. They're fucking dead.
Jai Mahakali. Bokali,
keep those men pinned down. Fire!
Move out, lads.
They're gonna
keep moving.
A rescue attempt is underway, but our allies need help.
Ah.
of German infantry coming up the north side of the hill. Get ready.
Time to roast the bloody beggars! We've been promoted!
Citizens are taking casualties. Retreat.
Out! They're out right bloody now!
Son of a bitch! Up in here!
great, thanks! You lazy buggers will march! Jerry's getting lonely, lad! Marching, remember that!
Fight harder!
A capture point is being overrun.
Nicely done. I have no doubt the local partisans will be more efficient allies now.
All right, they counterattacked, but victory.
They're on the run.
I actually expected a heavier counterattack, really. Like, I thought I'd gain control of the partisans, and then we'd have to have...
Securing Avellino has reassured the partisans of our alliance. They're offering us the use of their operatives based in the town from now on. So long as we hold Avellino, of course.
Combat engineers on the line.
Thank you.
All right, gonna try and get the villa.
Combat unit ready for action.
Okay.
Engineers, taking the field.
All right, there is another. Okay, let's hope they don't send any bombers. Right.
Got some intel on General Tauba's location. Several armored companies were spotted roaming in the north. Tauba could be lurking in any one of them. Time to go hunting.
All right, gonna eliminate the German officer over there with my armored company. I'm on a roll. Okay, let's get the show on the road. Let's do it.
German officer en route to the manor. Let's make sure he doesn't get there. If we want a chance at taking him out, we'll first need to eliminate all enemy squads guarding the area before he arrives. Once you boys have done your job, get the hell out of there fast.
Sappers!
Eager as we'll ever be.
Like shit through a goose. Move. Sappers, report. We've got orders to move.
So move. We're ready to execute our orders.
Boy, pack it up, lads. We're moving.
I can't kill.
Before the goose is dead, this beggar. Kill them. Apparently it's better over there. Move.
The guards have been alerted. Take them out before they call reinforcements.
Cut those bloody troopers down.
Location cleared. Well done. Now keep moving.
Hit something, please!
Zappa, stow that gear, boy.
Move!
Keep your heavy head down!
Need to reload!
moving!
Oh, fucking Luca!
Zappers, eager to shift some dead weight.
The whole compound is on alert. Enemy incoming! Set up an ambush.
Sappers, eager as we'll ever be. Time to march, Boyles. Come on.
Stop mucking about. We're up.
Quiet down and listen up.
Sappers, eager to shift some dead weight. Ready to destroy some.
We need to get
more Martha's handiwork.
We got our orders, lads.
This ain't a bloody stroll. Move it.
The German officer is approaching. Wait for a clear shot.
Ready. Ice feeling weak in the knees? Well, move it then.
Sappers, report in.
Incoming. Target down. We can expect enemy retaliation now, so get moving.
No fucking moving.
Yeah, we're moving. We got orders, lads.
Hold your asses. Move. Apparently, it's better over there. Move.
Let's get the hell out of here.
All right, so the German general has been eliminated. The German officer has been eliminated.
Good work. Eliminating that officer should cause some chaos behind enemy lines.
Well, so I'm going to remove the obstruction here on the bridge and then get the airborne company to get moving. Maybe get another airborne company to with the C-47s to
calling us in, fellas.
Commander, if we can recapture the regional hospital, we can severely hamper German operations and gain a lifeline of our own.
Alright, there's a seaport there. Keep in mind, the objective is to capture here, Monte Cassino. Get the hospital. Alright, good. The squads, chances are you probably did that for a reason, you know? They're gonna bomb them. That's fine though.
Combat engineers on the line.
Eyes open, ears up, men. Move to the primary objective.
Commander, we might consider strengthening our supply lines by capturing the port of Gaeta. More ports, more supplies.
Great work capturing the hospital, Commander. That ought to take the sting out of the German operation for a while. If your men need treating, send them on over.
So they have an armored company over here against my rifle company. They may not be able to win, but I do have naval support there. Come on.
Sir, we've received a mayday call from one of our reconnaissance pilots.
Mm-hmm.
His aircraft was shot down, but he and his intel survived. We'll need to effect a rescue before the enemy finds him.
All right, 12 days. So you got various...
Jackpot, Commander. Yeah. We've located an airfield in the north within range of Monte Cassino. We take that airfield, we'll have the upper hand. About time. We got eyes on General Tauba's company. Commander, this is our chance to cleanse the earth of that unholy scourge on humanity.
Thank you. don't need it.
Tank killing is our specialty. Back up, soldiers. We are moving. Soldiers, orders have come in. Stand by.
Eyes open, ears up, man.
We destroyed tanks.
Alright, I want to take that airfield over there. Get the intel. Eliminate the general.
Weapons? We got our orders.
Give us the mission.
No, damn it.
We've retrieved the recon pilot, sir, but I'm afraid his intel is old news. Aerial photos of General Tauber's previous position. At least we have our man back.
Ah, oh, finally, a front field battle right here. I was wondering if they would happen. Like two companies fighting each other. Yep, guess that does happen. Let's fight then. A skirmish.
Well, men, we're on the back foot here. Our defense hinges on 3 points. Hold on to them and repel the enemy. They won't give up without a fight, though. The central point will be the focus of the enemy assault. Protect it at all cost.
Capture and secure that area.
We gotta capture and hold that ground.
Stop mucking about!
Rifle squad, ready for action.
There he is, on.
Let's secure that ground.
We're ready to
execute our orders.
Understood.
What?
Be ready for warning orders.
Ready for deployment,
sir. On your feet. Let's go. Fresh mags in. We got capture orders.
We're up,
man.
Stand by.
Stand out and watch for
me.
Cover your field of fire. Hold for orders.
Let's on our way,
sir. Point out. We're moving to secure a position.
Look sharp, fellas. We're up.
Looks like we'll be working for a living.
Let's get it done, boys.
I may be starving and freezing my balls off.
Let's go!
Lively, stand by.
All right, let's get that point buttoned up.
We're up.
Capture and secure that area.
We'll be up the creek if the Germans bring in their armor. Let's even the playing field. Capture an enemy anti-tank gun.
You men, get ready.
That's it.
Ready for deployment,
sir.
All
right, let's get that point buttoned up. Consolidate.
You men, get ready.
Eyes open.
Move with a purpose.
Consolidate on the target.
Let's go.
Let's get it done, boys.
Let's move out. Fresh mags in.
We got capture orders.
We got it. Keep your
eyes
peeled.
Us, boys. Get your gear ready.
We're gonna drive into the line and secure that ground.
Now
once it's seized,
be prepared for
contact. Order coming in, boys.
Reload some cover.
Need recon, sir?
That's the enemy.
Come on, move your asses. Go, boys! Move! Watch your flank! Keep moving!
Target secure.
Get on it, fellas. All right, boys.
Advance. Stay alert.
We're locked in.
Got orders, boys. Follow me.
We got a squad. Form up and move out.
You know what?
Let's get on it. Seize the perimeter and stay clear.
Move your ass! Go!
Stand by.
Yes, the firing range.
We're up, boys. Ground's ours.
You name it.
We'll catch
it. Hit those goddamn Germans.
On the move. Watch the pressure.
Don't give an inch of ground. It's just the firing range.
That's it, fellas. Knock that fucking block off. Germans have 200 points left.
Set the ground for cover. Watch the ground.
On your feet! Let's go!
Look lively and stand by.
Come on!
Ed, we're taking the fight to Jerry.
Let's capture that ground.
Let's keep that formation tight.
Time to work, bro.
We lost a unit!
This is the firing range!
Good hit! AT gun
get
down!
Get on that point!
Needed, boys.
Double
pay
time,
attention. We're needed, boys. Pay attention.
Cut him down!
Infantry!
Let's roll, man. Cut that infantry down! Get your ass in movement!
locked it. Let's move out.
We're up, boys.
All right. Let's move like we got a purpose.
I wonder what...
Come on! Move your ass!
Fire that bazooka!
Move! Watch the flank!
All right, taking their base was not a good idea because of the MG-ness, which I also have. Yeah, so I pushed them back in their base. Victory, all the same. It's done.
Good job. We smashed the enemy assault.
Here they come. Take your princess.
Alright, we need to take the airfield from the Germans. I think with Taub, I'll probably want an armored company to deal with him.
The airfield is under attack!
Man the defenses and protect the control tower at all costs. Jerry will send their infantry in first. Their armor won't be far behind.
We're up, you lot.
Like shit through a goose.
Move.
Always eager to serve.
Feeling weak in the knees? Well, move it then.
Where to, sir? Let's move out.
Give us the order, sir. Shut your mush
and move your bloody
head. Aye, sir. Standing by.
This ain't a bloody stroll.
Move it. We need to get
there today.
We got our orders, lads.
Head into our
prison, and the faster you move, the sooner you'll get there. Britain's finest. Stand ready.
Sappers, stow that gear, boys. We're going.
Here we come, Jerry.
Time to spin us around. We're moving.
Dio, felt we needed something to do.
New kit all sorted.
Spotted. Keep your wits about you.
Come on, pack it up, lads.
God.
Our tactical points being captured.
We got to fight. Just bloody march.
This is the firing range.
The Germans are taking one of our points. The Germans are taking one of our points.
Get moving, you sod!
Krauts overran a friendly sector. Go get it back.
We lost them, Kofner. That's the enemy!
Up, lad.
The enemy is away.
Prison and accounted for, sir.
Show that was just the vanguard. Prepare for another attack.
Always eager to serve.
Remember that?
Orders!
Come to it.
Okay, that's getting pretty bad. Alright, let's see.
Present and accounted for, sir.
I might need to restart this one. I didn't think it would be such a problem too.
The enemy have captured the fuel depot. Fall back. Get ready to defend.
I mean, what the fuck am I missing here?
We're up. We just lost a friendly sector.
Take that point. It's not been fucking paid for. Up on your feet, lad. Right. Back.
The Germans are taking one of our points.
We've got enemy fire.
Our patrol spotted an enemy tank in the area. Take it out, and there's a good chance.
Yeah, if only I could get my own tanks.
Protecting what's left. Crouch just knocked out a unit.
That is all up,
just a temporary retreat.
Yeah, I messed up. I should have just rushed for the motor pull. I needed the tanks.
Crouch just handed our ass to us.
Okay.
Pull back.
That was a bad move on my part. All right, a mechanized unit over there. So I think they really do need an auto-resolve here. I'm guessing this is going to be another skirmish. Fine then.
We may be on the defense, but that just means we're in a better position to bring the fight to the enemy.
Ready to destroy some...
If we can surround their base, we can force a retreat.
Sappers, report in.
Britain's finest. Time to be toddling along, lads. After
you, Alf.
Captured. Time for a brew, eh?
Royal Engineers,
come on
ready.
Now, lads. Move.
An infantry section of Tommies has been trained.
Give us the order, sir.
What's the task?
Pay attention, don't complain. Sappers. Just bloody march.
Eyes open, guns up.
Move your bloody quiet down, lads. Orders.
Sappers,
stop playing with
yourself.
Ground to take.
A Command U infantry Sabbath. Section is ready for battle.
Come on, my man's going to be all right.
The faster you move, the sooner you'll get there.
You're Sabbath, as eager as will ever be. We're taking that position, not you.
Standing by. Feeling weak in the knees?
Well,
yeah, we're moving!
The enemy broke through! Bring up more infantry and close the pocket around their base!
Hold your asses! Move! Yeah, we're moving! Secure that position!
We got our
orders,
them back!
This is getting unfriendly! We're peeling
with the enemy! We're in it now!
Present and accounted for, sir. Feeling weak in the knees?
Well, move it then. Take the position, Zappers! Like you were trained! Guns are coming! Under fire! Zappers, we're moving! No fucking moving!
Trained and ready.
They're fucking dead like.
now!
Useless,
we have them surrounded. Now, hold the ground until their morale cracks. Shouldn't take long.
We'll shut your mush and move your bloody feet.
This ain't a bloody stroll. Move it.
Always eager to serve.
Out we go then. Sapper, we've got orders
to move. That caster point needs to be ours, right?
Royal Engineers.
Ready.
We got our tea times over. Let's go.
What's the task?
Britain's finest. Stand ready.
Sappers.
The beggars are threatening a capture point.
Let's be off, chaps. We've got work to do. You need me through, chaps. And be grateful we're not late for it.
Men, we did what we came here to do.
All right, destroy that mechanized company. That's all very well and good. There's not many of them left at this particular point. So I eliminate them. I take out more territory.
Britain's finest.
Now listen up. Here's the plan. We bleed their reinforcements dry by taking and holding the majority of territory. Move fast. We have the initiative, but they have the defensive advantage.
All right.
Pay attention, you lazy
Sappers.
Buggers.
Eager as will ever be. Ground needs taken, Boyles.
Royal Engineers on the field and ready for your orders.
Quiet down.
Royal Engineers.
Eyes open, guns up.
An infantry section is present and accounted for.
Shut your mouth.
Along, lads.
Sappers,
after you. Ready to destroy some poor bastard's handiwork.
Always eager to serve.
Come on now, lads, move!
Sap, we're taking that position.
Sap,
back after point needs to be ours, right?
The lads are ready.
Secure those lads, lads.
Right, look lively now.
Time to secure.
Pay attention.
Area.
Stop playing with yourselves.
What's
now
the task?
Take.
Sappers, report in. Sappers, eager to shoot
some aid on. Positions are blowing up now.
Take that area and battle crew, lads, properly.
Roy, oh, we're needed elsewhere, lads.
Report from the front. The enemy has 75 points left.
Sappers,
a little stroll into Jerry's line. Nothing to worry about.
Someone needed some.
Move, you daft buggers. Grab that gear.
And all secure.
The firing range! Take cover!
Keep your bloody head down!
Position taken.
Tidy. Time for a brew?
Sappers,
last man
moving.
Up to bat. They're down to only 50 points.
Taking that position.
Look, you. Sappers.
Eagers will head back after point
N3R. Sappers. Eager
to shift some dead weight.
We've had the upgrade. Bang!
Quiet down and let's take the position, Sappers. Like you were
Sappers.
Trained. Ready to
come on, bastard.
Take the
position.
Oil engineers.
Ready.
Move, fire! Yeah, we're moving! What's the task? Infantry! Let's secure that position!
Drive them out!
Bloody good show! They're at only 25 points!
Sir, like shit! Sappers!
We've lost a unit! No survivors! Well done, men. We did what we came here to do.
All right. It would be nice to avoid some of these repetitive battles, so this what really needs is an auto resolve, because quite frankly it's not. Boom. Alright, they're not going to take that because they've used their action points. Now, if there's anything that I do find annoying in all of this is the fact that, let's say I fight the battle next to a settlement and then I want to take that settlement. No, you can't do that. Even if literally no one is defending it, you still have to wait one more turn. Either way, that's just a minor annoyance. I mean, overall, I do like it. I think that it's in a pretty rough state and it does need some more work, but we still have quite a ways to go for Monte Cassino. So, Costini here, signing out. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and enable notifications.